No, it's not haram in Islam to neuter a cat. When you say haram, you have to have dalil, proof from the Quran or Sunnah, and we don't have that. So it's halal, it's permissible. But it's just personal preference. Like, for example, me personally, my opinion, I don't like neutering any animal. I just like to keep things natural, you know?